We light the second Advent candle to remind us of God's gift of the Bible. The Bible points us to Jesus and the light of the world. The Apostle Peter writes, "The word of prophecy was fulfilled in our hearing. You should give that word your closest attention, for it shines like a lamp amidst all the dirt and darkness of the world until the day dawns and the morning star rises in your hearts."